I need to know about C# programming for beginners.
You could take the free online lessons at channel9.msdn.com and their course C Fundamentals for Absolute Beginners. A lot of the lessons are from Microsoft Virtual Academy.
Or I could go to Microsoft Virtual Academy.
I know a lot of the initial courses are free, but I do not know if they charge for the more advanced content.
That's not worse than sites I've seen where they show you the basics, get halfway through a lesson and say to learn more, buy my book. But sometimes you have to go to the source to get the best content.
That would be msdn.microsoft.com.
I said best. Microsoft does not fall into that category, except job security patching endless bugs.
Okay, maybe Microsoft has a reputation for lousy technical manuals and mediocre tech support. They also have a free C# programming guide, with everything from the basic vocabulary of the language to using it with XML.
With plenty of by our enterprise server software notes, I'm sure.
Oracle supports Java, so that's not new. If you are more advanced, you can go to msdn.microsoft.com/en-us/vstudio to read their resources for developers or information on the .NET framework.
The .NET is converted into the pound sign when talking about C#.
Udemy has some decent C# programming language lessons for beginners, though I do not think any of them are free.
They have beginning lessons for under 100, but I do not earn a developer's salary yet, so I need free.
Tutorialspoint.com has free C# lessons. It covers everything from program structure and syntax to advanced functions like indexers and unsafe codes.
Consider me warned, I'll stay away from that lesson.
C is used to build operating systems from Windows to Linux. Many security holes like zero-day exploits come from bad C programming. However, unsafe code refers to a code block that uses a pointer variable.
What else can I use to learn C# for beginners, aside from the C Programming for Stupid People books?
C-SharpCorner.com has decent lessons for true beginners. Once you get to the point of asking questions, search the questions already asked on StackOverflow.com.
I already know you'll get laughed off the site for asking them for a good resource to learn about the language. And bashed if they think you are asking them to do your computer science homework.
Those are the people who teach the classes or write the books. And searching for answers to specific questions is a good solution, as long as you are not asking them to debug your code.